is up, everybody. We're going to do Final Fantasy V. This is the old version, I guess, on Steam. Just mastered the Necromancer. Eventually finished the Sealed Temple. Now we're going to go do the Cloister of the Dead. Which is also in the Sealed Temple. Just gonna give her dual cast and white magic. Yay! Alright, so we're gonna give the ultimate and the apocalypse. Everybody's gonna have ribbons. Everybody's gonna have Hermes sandals. Shield's good because it protects against elemental damage. And then of course, Book of Lords for magic damage, and Gummy Sandal. Alright. Ferris, actually, we're going to get rid of Ferris's rapid fire. Make him a black and blue name. And the Hermes sandal.
Cheat sheet here. Tell me what bosses are weak against and stuff, just cause
I want this to be quick and painless. Does not want to work on this game for some reason, but that's okay. Well, we are certain. First floor bosses should be fairly easy. Weird that you unlock this place after you beat Omega and Shinryu and stuff, because they're so hard. And you get this and it's like rapid fire dip. Kill Turtle, I think, is the last one here. He was fucking annoying in the main game. Come on.
Woohoo! Big money. Thank you. And such. Yeah, these guys look funny. the ones that have to kill them all, like, simultaneously. A little boss cheat sheet doesn't say that I have to do that, so I'm not sure why it's not working. Wasn't as slick as I would have liked it to have been, but oh well. Guess we're gonna be using elixirs for MP. Except for Barretts. Sorry, Barretts, you don't get shit, buddy. Nobody likes you and your stupid name. Barretts. Alright, let me just make sure I don't need to alter my priority any of this. Demon is in this particular set of bosses. He was a dick. So I'm hoping that the same strategy works that did in the early fight. We're gonna just meet him with the time mage. Bye bye, Tyrannosaur. Eat the Phoenix down, bitch. Thank you. demon is next. He's a pain in the ass that might kill me. We shall see. There's anything physical with death, which feels kind of cool. Buddy. Said at the end of his name, I'm telling you. Nobody likes it. So they kill him. We have victory. Take it. Nice welcome break from the insanity. Twin Tanya at the end of this one. She's which I guess is fair, because all those were stupid easy. doesn't do much damage. Perfect.
Bye.
chain from Final Fantasy IV. Catastrophe is accidentally on the way and does it more strategy too, but we'll see. He might just die like on the other ones. Mighty Guard and Carbuncle, so. Just laid in the cloister. Had to restart the whole old thing over again. Actually wasn't too bad. That sounded harder than it actually was. Well. phobe. Mega Flare! Bomb Loop does less damage than throwing coins or my sword with birds, which is kind of sad. He's like the king of dragons. He should be like whooping ass. Alright, that should be the cloister cleared. Temple and kill ironclads and Hadeses until my eyes bleed. I don't know why they thought level 99 was a good achievement. All content cleared at level 60 something. Perfect. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and let me know in the comments if there's there's any other Final Fantasy content you want to see. I play a little bit of everything, really. But I do have a soft spot for Final Fantasy. And, if you enjoy any of the videos, consider hitting the like and subscribe. Use it.